Dudley Station, the original terminus of the Boston Elevated before it was extended to Forest Hills, was a terrific station with two elevated loops, the East Loop and the West Loop, as well as a surface loop. The West Loop had cars running to Jamaica, shown here. They ran up quite a narrow Roxbury Street, and soon arrived at John Eliot Square, where the historic Eliot Church is seen in the background. The Reverend John Eliot performed the marriage ceremony for two of my ancestors in Roxbury in the 17th century. There, the eastbound car goes around to the south of the church and goes to the station via Dudley Street. New buses were required to replace some of the streetcars. As cars reach curves, they sometimes drop sand to reduce their speed, and it has accumulated at these curves. The tracks on the left come in from South Huntington Avenue. This is one of the important lines out of the subway. Boston did have some loops. This is the Jamaica Loop. We're at Forest Hills, where a highway overpass was being constructed late in 1952. A Type 5, which has just come out of Arborway, has entered Forest Hills Station, and an elevated train approaches overhead and will terminate there. Then a Type 5 is going into Arborway. Though the car destined for Dedham Line had started at Arborway, it picked up most of its passengers in the Forest Hills station. Then it continued out Washington Street, the same street which